Thursday, April 25th.
Please join Ms. Little's cast for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. As a Shady Brook student, I promise to be at school on time and to do my very best each day. I promise to be safe. I promise to be respectful. I promise to be responsible. I promise to be
For lunch today, you may choose between spaghetti and meatballs and hamburgers. The weather today calls for spotty rain showers early in the day and sunny skies this afternoon. Temperatures should reach 70 degrees.
On this day in 1990, the crew of the U.S. Space Shuttle discovered places the Hubble Space Telescope into a low orbit around Earth. The Hubble Space Telescope is the size of a bus, is solar powered, and orbits the Earth still today every 97 minutes.
Do you like to bowl? How would it be to have a bowling alley in your house? Also, on this day in 1947, President Truman opened the first two-lane bowling alley in the West Wing of the White House. Pay attention for the answer to yesterday's mind bank.